We like to sprout our seeds before we plant them, so we sprouted them. And last week, we took the sprouts and planted them. And we made 4 identical trays and put 2 under the white grow light and 2 under the red and blue grow light that we made. And this is what they look like after a week under the lights. The first 2 trays are the plants under the white light. And there are eggplant, several kinds of peppers, and a couple of tomatoes. And they look pretty good. Can't say they look better or worse than when I use the fluorescent lights. Now here are the 2 identical trays that are under the red and blue grow light. And the first thing you're going to notice is the plants look kind of red. And they blend in with the dirt, especially when they're small, so it's kind of hard to notice when they're first coming up. I think some of the plants are a little bigger than the ones in the tray under the white light. But, like I said, it's kind of hard to see them. So, we took a flashlight and shined it on the plants, and you can see them a little easier. But it was kind of a mishmash setup that we had. Next week, the video of the plants under the red and blue light will be better. We figured out how to mount a flashlight on the camera so it'll point right on the plant that the lens is focusing in on. But so far, they're about the same. A couple of the red and blue plants might be a little bigger, I think. Well, that's it for this one. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. If you have any questions, let me know. If you liked it, a thumbs up would be greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye.